Hello there, humans and extraterrestrials! It's me, your girl, Fabulous Catlin. I'm here again just because I wanted to talk with you about a theory of mine. My theory is that Midoriya is actually a reincarnation of All for One, and the only reason that he has anything to do with anything is because he's the reincarnation. And I know you're saying, oh, but All for One wasn't dead until well after Izuku was born. Well, what if Izuku was a time traveler? Or like his parents were time travelers. And so they went back in time after All for One died, bringing his reincarnation back to save All for One. I mean, that's just my theory, but I hope you enjoyed this video. Goodbye.
Ha ha! Fourth month's falsehoods! You were fooled!
What are you doing?
None of your business. Get out.